Assalamu alaikum and welcome to another episode of Forgotten Sunnahs. Today's Forgotten Sunnah deals with repenting. The Prophet ﷺ said that there's no person who commits a sin and then gets up, meaning they leave the sin, and purifies themselves and then prays and then seeks Allah's forgiveness except that Allah forgives them. Amazing. First off, we have here the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ, the practice that is encouraged for us to do, and that is to pray when we repent. So we can get up and pray 2 rak'ahs of prayer when we are making repentance, when we're making tawbah. Also, this hadith shows us that we should have confidence in our repentance. We should be confident and hopeful that when we seek Allah's forgiveness, when we repent, Allah will forgive us. And lastly, this sunnah shows us the importance of the prayer when it comes to returning to our Lord. Our prayer is our connection with our Lord, and it makes sense that the prayer is attached to tawbah or repentance. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. Until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.